the relationships with the African-American community and the police was deteriorating quickly.
You had all of this violent activity happening within the inner city, and you had the racial issues that we had to deal with on top of that.
It was played out in real time, and the whole nation was watching.
I had 65 kids shot to death in 5 years. Shot to death. And they were all one color. And nobody cared.
We said, hey, we gotta try something different.